denied incompleteness. We believe that all men have certain unalienable rights. Yet many Americans do not enjoy those rights. We believe that all men are entitled to blessings of liberty. Yet millions are being deprived of those blessings. Not because of their own failures, but because of the color of their skin.